Well, these cold temperatures we are dealing with now may make it hard to think about spring, but allergy sufferers will want to get ready for the pollen season earlier than expected. The U.S. pollen season starts around 20 days earlier than it did 30 years ago, scientists have found. They attribute part of that difference to climate change. The warmer the earth gets, the earlier spring starts for plants and animals, especially those that release pollen.
The season starts 21 days earlier, and then actually the pollen, the length of the season gets about 10 days longer because the fall actually ends a little bit earlier as well.
Years ago, I would tell patients to start their preventive therapy around St. Patrick's Day. So now I'm telling them to start on Valentine's Day.
The southern Midwest is seeing pollen season happening about 1.3 days earlier each year. For the northern Midwest, it's just over half a day earlier per year.